Hello and welcome to another video. The topic for today is how to add text to your YouTube video. More and more businesses today are choosing to add text and captions to their video. And there are many reasons why. One is because content becomes easier to recall. Another reason why is because it helps highlight the elements on screen. So if you're ready, let's get started. So to get started, the first thing you would want to do is click the link down in the description below. Once you've done that, this is what your Typito dashboard looks like. Click the new project button and choose an aspect ratio and format for your video. In this case, it's going to be the 16:9 since we're creating a video for YouTube. Click create and upload all your media files. Once you've done that, this is what your project file looks like. There are multiple reasons why you would want to add text to your video. It helps your audience recall what's on screen as well as helps you retain more information. So there are multiple ways in which you can add text to your video. One way would be a simple text on video, which would be this. You can quickly add a title if you want, or you can go take it up a notch and choose a text template. In this case, it can be a title or a lower third or even a social media handle in this case. So firstly, let's try adding a title to start off our video with. If this is the title, let's type in summer trip. Perfect. Now, and I'll go ahead and change the colors of this as well. Just instead of a red, I think I'll go ahead and make it black. Yeah. And place this right here. Now let's give that a quick preview to see what that looks like. Perfect. Then I'll just go ahead and trim off a little of this video as well. All you need to do is drag the video or use the cut option right here. Now that that is done, I'll add a quick transition between the two clips that I have and this transition to this clip. Here, I can add another element of text, which is can be a lower third. So I click the lower third and choose from one I like. If you don't see anything you like here, don't worry. All you need to click is more, and this will take you to the Typito template page, and you can choose from the variety of text templates that we have to offer. So in this case, let's go ahead with something right here, travel, and see what they have to offer. This would be a great template to add to our video. If you like how this template looks, all you need to do is click save. Yes, and you can go ahead and add another template. So I'll just go ahead and see if there are any other templates that I'll want to add. I could probably add something like this. Same process, click save. Perfect. Go back to your project file and click refresh. Here, the first thing I would want to add is this. This can be right here towards the bottom. Just click on it and drag to change the position. You can even rotate it if you feel like it. But I'm just not going to do anything to this. I can place it right perfect and type in any information that I want. So in this case, it will be the place. There, perfect. There are so many things you can do with your text template. You can To change the size of it, all you need to click are the bars on the bottom. And here, if this size looks perfect to you, you can change the font or the alignment of it if you can center it to the screen. Or you can even change the opacity of it. In this case, I'm going to leave it as 100. And then another thing you can do is add an animation. So I can do a reveal in left in this case. And and out as well, reveal out left. Perfect. Let's give it a quick preview to see what that looks like. You can adjust the duration of your text template by just clicking the bars right here. Perfect. So now I'm going to keep it for just the first couple of seconds. And now towards the end of my video, I can add a quick quote. Let's see. Yep. Let's add in all the elements that you would require. Perfect. If you feel like you need to change the color, all you need to do is go here and change the color. And now I just want to reduce the size of this. Perfect. And now center it as well. And let's see what that looks like. I want to change the animation of this, so I'll just quickly do a reveal in center, slow, as well as reveal out center. Perfect. Give it a quick preview again. That looks great. If you like what you see, all you need to do is click export and you're done. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.